I'm Master Sergeant Tamiria Sandifer, United States Air Force personal trainer and aerobics instructor.
Hi, I'm Ensign Doris Richardson of the United States Navy, and I'm a certified personal trainer.
And we're here to get you fit for duty.
A show by the military, for the military, and for anyone else who wants a hardcore workout. Prepare to sweat.
Today what we're going to do is cardio kickboxing. Let's begin with a warm-up. Let's go. Put your right foot forward, jab, and jab, and jab, and jab, and jab, and jab, and jab. Two jabs. One, two, 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 one, two. March it out. Other side. And jab, and jab, and jab, and jab, and jab, and jab. It's 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, two jabs. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Four more. It's 3, 2, and 1. March it out. Ew! Big marches. We're gonna jab and punch. Here we go. It's jab and punch and jab and punch and jab and punch and jab and punch and jab and punch. March it out. Woo! We gotta get warmed up, you guys. We gotta get moving. Here we go. And jab and punch and jab and punch and jab and punch. It's four more. And punch. It's four. It's three. One more. March it out. How we doing? Here we go. It's jab and uppercut. Jab and uppercut. Jab and uppercut. Jab and uppercut. Hup and uppercut. Four. Hup. Three. Hup. Two. Hup. And one. March it out. Woo! We doing okay? Here we go. And jab and uppercut. 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 Jab. Two more. Up. One more. And march it out. March it out. We're going to march up and back. 5, 6, 7, 8. And up. And back. Got to get you guys warmed up. 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 And back. Again. It's up. And back. Take it to a march. And march. And march. Big marches. Come on. Let's go. Let's get warmed up. Here we go. And up. And back. Again. And up. And back. Hold it here with the march. And march. And march. Big knees. Ew. Good. Here we go. It's out. And in. Out. And in. Pump those arms. Come on. Lift those knees. Good. It's four. Up, three, two more, two, up, and one, move it up, up, one more, and back, again, up, up, and back, one more time, up, and back, shake it out, right here, jump rope, here we go, jump, good, it's four, up, both feet together, come on, it's four, three, two, four more. It's four, three, two, and one. Now it's jab and jab. That right arm is out. Nice and easy. Get a target. Up, up, and move your feet. Come on. Jab and jab and jab. Four, three, two, change side. Come on. Up, four, three, two, again. Four. Three, two, march it out. Here we go. Jab, punch, jab, punch, jab, punch. Right below the belt. Up, jab, punch, jab, punch, jab, punch, jab, punch, jab, and march it out. Again, other side, left side. Here we go. Jab and punch, jab and punch. Jab and punch, jab, punch, jab, punch, jab, punch, jab, punch. One more, and punch. Ew! How we doing? Yeah. Trying to get you guys to work out. We're going to add some knees, okay? You're going to get warmed up. It's lift, lift, lift. Get your hamstrings in. Bring your knee to your chest, not your chest to your knees. Lift, nice and easy. Four, three, two, again. Four, three, two, light kick. Kick, nice and easy. Ew! Four more, four, three, two, and one. March it out. Now we're gonna put it together. I want you guys to watch first. We're gonna jab, punch, knee, jab, punch, knee, jab, punch. You can join me anytime. Punch, knee, jab, punch, knee, jab, punch, knee, jab, punch, knee, jab, punch, knee. Watch it out. We're gonna pick up the speed a little bit. Here we go. Jab, punch, knee, jab, punch, knee, jab, punch, knee. One more time. Punch, knee. Other side. Other side. Here we go. Jab, punch, knee, jab, punch, knee, jab, punch, knee, jab, punch, knee, jab, punch, knee. Four more. Jab, punch, knee, jab, punch, knee, jab, punch, knee, jab, punch, knee, jab, punch, knee. March it out. How we doing? I don't think you guys are working hard enough. Here we go. It's punch, 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 punch. Straight up. Come on. Punch. Move your feet. Punch, punch, punch. Four more. Come on. It's four, three, two, across the body. Punch, 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 and punch. It's four, three, two. Both arms up right here. Reach up. Reach up. Come on. Up. Up. It's eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and one. March it out at an angle right here. Stepping up with your right foot, your left foot. Here we go. Five, six, seven, eight. Step up and back. Step up. Big steps. Right here is a good workout. Just moving. Up. Arms are loose. Come on. It's eight. Yep. Seven. Come on, count with me. Help me out. Five. Four more. Four. Up. Three. Two more. Two. Up. And one. Now we're going to add the knee. Knee up. Up. Nice and strong. Up. It's four. Up. Three. Two more. Two. Up. And one. Now we're going to add a punch. Knee up. Punch. Knee up. Punch. Knee up. Knee up, punch, knee out. Four more, come on. Four, count with me. Three, come on. Two, up. One. We're going to add a double punch, all right? We can do this. Can't we do this?
Yeah.
All right, here we go. Knee up, punch, punch. 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 March it out.
Woo!
Just a little break. Side jack. This is your rest period. Here we go. Inside, inside, side, side. This is when you want to get your breather. For those of you at home who want a little bit more, jump and jump and jump. If you want low impact right here, up. Step together. Step together. Looking good. I don't care if you're on the opposite foot. And lunge. Let's add a lunge. Lunge. Hands on your hips. It's eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, and a hop. Hop and hop. Hop. If you want to stay low, you can stay right here. High is right here. Hop. Hop. Little plyometrics. That's what I call this. Look. Four more. It's four, three, two, on the other side. At this corner, here we go. Step up, this time right foot, and pump your arms right here. Come on, it's 8, 7, come on, 6, come on, 5, we got one counter out there, 4, 3, 2 more, 2, up, and 1, let's add those knees, remember, knee up, nice and strong, knees come to your chest, up, 4 more, 4, up, 3, come on, 2, up, and 1, add that punch, knee up. Punch, knee up, ooh, that's what I want to hear from you guys, ooh, come on, ooh, come on, ooh, 4 more, 4, up, 3, come on, 2, up, and 1, remember punch, we're getting ready for our break, and I want the audience out there to keep doing this, this is your fitness challenge. Welcome back. We're going to concentrate on legs now. Big legs, nice strong legs, starting off with squats. Here we go. And squat. Good technique, working your back, working your quads, which are your larger muscles in your legs. And that's where you burn those calories. Come on, it's 8. Come on. 7. If I don't hear you guys, we're going to do it again. 5. Come on. 4. 3. 2 more. 2. One more, and hold it here. It's 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 8 more. Come on, it's 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Awesome, march it out. Woo! Right leg back, knee up and back, knee up and back, knee up and back. Bring that knee all the way up to your chest. Arms up here. It's 8. Come on. 7. 6. 5 more. 5. 4. 3 more. 3. I like that counting. 2. 1 more. And 1. Check it out. Loose. Other leg. Left leg back. Here we go. It's up and back. Up and back. Bring in those hamstrings. That's why I'm lifting high. 8. Come on. 7, I need you to count. 6, 5, 4, this works on your balance too. 3, 2 more, 2, and 1, good. The next thing's kicks. And from here, I want you guys to watch. Knee up, kick, back to the floor. Here we go. Knee up, kick, up, and back. Knee up, retract. And back, good, balance, up, and back, 4 more, this is a balancing move, and back, and also get your quads, up, and back, up, kick, up, 1 more, come on, up, good, and back, shake it out, I know that's challenging, but that's okay, other side, here we go, knee up, kick, retract, and back, balance, kick, up, and back. And it takes strength in your quads. Up, and back. Up, 4, come on. Up, 3, up, and back. Up, 1 more, 1 more. Up, and back. Good job. I like that one. That was challenging for me. Here we go. Kick, and kick, kick, kick. Kick, kick, back and straight, up, kick, and kick, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, good, march it out. Now this one is I can tell you, it's going to be a doozy. It's squat and jump, squat, jump, squat and jump, squat, jump, proper squat and jump is this way. Good. 4 more. Up and back. Up and down. 2 more. Up. 1 more. Woo! March it out. March it out. Woo! It's up. So Sometimes when your legs feel tight, you just move. Come on. Stretching them out. Stretch. Come on. One more time. Good. March it out. March it out. One arm up. Elbow to your knee. Here we go. Right here. Right here. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 8 more. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. March it out. Phew, how we doing? Woo. I see you sweating.
Yes.
That's what I want to see. Here we go. Arm up. Up. Head up. Up. And also you're working your obliques. So you're turning. Knee to your elbow. Turning it in. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 8 more. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good. You guys get that? Working all in here. You can stand right here and twist and twist. Everything is tight. You're not doing this. Upper body. Twist, 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 twist. Work that waist, work that waist. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 8 more. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. March it out.
Woo!
How we doing?
Good.
One more time. Two knees, two kicks, two knees, and kick. Come on. Knees, just bringing that heart rate down nice and easy. And then I'm going to turn it over to Tamara. She's going to take the lead, and she's going to stretch us out. Stretching is very important. Come on. Nice and easy. Good. All right, let's
all
go.
All right.
You ready?
All right, after that great workout, let's warm it all up, get stretched out. Make sure, it's very important, like she stressed, that you stretch out your muscles because we want to make sure you come back. All right, let's take it wide. All right, tap wide. Let's tap it out. Get that heart rate back down. You don't want to stop immediately. You just want to just slow it down. Aim it to the right. Reach up and feel the pull down. Reach up, pull down. Come on, stretch. Feel the pull and reach. Up and down. All right, now let's just hold it up here. Hold it up here. Let's clasp your hands in and just feel that pull along your back and your lats. Feel the pull. You can come up on your back toe, stretching out those calves and a little bit of the shins. Come on, let's give it a deeper stretch and reach. All right, let's just bring it on back down. Tap, touch. We got to do the other side. Let's target over here to our left. How y'all doing out there? Reach up and down. Reach up. Pull down. We're really sweating here. I hope you're sweating back at home.
Make sure you guys are breathing out there too. Woo! Hold your breath.
All right, let's hold it up. Hold it up here. Give me a deep stretch. Again, stretching out the lats and your back. And if you keep your chest up, you get a good stretch there also. All right. Let's bring it to the back. And then you want to grab your hands again and just kind of do a slight lift up. Come on, feel it. Now just give yourself a little bit more. Come on, up a little bit more, stretching out that chest. All right, take it back to the front. Tap it out again. All right. Now we're going to get down here. We're going to lean. Try to touch your toes. If you can't touch your toes, touch your ankles or whatever is close. Reach down. Touch your toes, ankles, whatever you can reach. Let's swing it over to the left. Woo, I'm really sweating here. Hope y'all getting stretched out. Make sure you have good posture. You want to always stretch. Let's reach to the middle and walk it up as far as you can go. Just walk it. Make sure you keep your heels planted on the ground. Feel that stretch. Walk it back slowly. round it up on the chest. Make sure you come all the way up. I'm about to fall here. Let's take it back down. And up. Back down. And up. Come on. Down. And back up. Let's march it out. Let's just tap here. Let's just tap forward. Light taps. How y'all doing? Woo! Back wide. Take it back forward. Let's take it to the back. Woo. All right, we hope you had a great workout. We're going to get some more great tips from Commander Keplish after this. Keep moving, keep going. Hope you're feeling good.
Commander David Keplish, orthopedic surgeon and team physician at the United States Naval Academy. I'd like to talk with you today about anterior knee pain, also commonly referred to as retropatellar pain syndrome or patellofemoral pain syndrome. These conditions are some of the most common reasons why we see patients in the orthopedic clinic. Patients will frequently describe pain beneath and deep to the kneecap in a chevron distribution in the front of the knee. Now, the vast majority of these patients won't relate a history of trauma. It's not as though they fell on their knee and contused their knee. Rather, this is just a slow building overuse phenomenon. It's frequently aggravated by activities such as stair climbing, squatting, heavy lifting, or prolonged sitting, for example, in a movie theater or a crowded airline seat. Pain upon rising from this, we even call a theater sign. Now, patients with retropatellar pain syndrome or patellofemoral pain syndrome, for the most part, don't need surgery. Stretching is the mainstay of treatment. Start by stretching the calf muscles, posterior leg, both with the knee fully extended and with the knee slightly flexed. We should take this to a stretch of the hamstrings group. I like to put my heel up on a rail. This might be a bit high for me. I like to stand with good military posture, my hips and pelvis straight, my toes to the sky, my hands on my proximal thigh, and slowly, while thinking about where I'm feeling the pull and working the entire length of the hamstring group from my rear end all the way to the back of my knee, slowly working out to my toes. It's not a race to touch your toes. We're trying to get a complete, slow, long hold stretch. Don't slouch your pelvis forward and slump like this. If you tilt your pelvis forward, you're cheating and it makes it easier. Also, try not to let the knee rock up. Tilting the pelvis forward and flexion of the knee are signs that your hamstrings are indeed too tight and need to be stretched better. Okay, so straight pelvis, straight knee. Now, after I've done a hamstring stretch, I like to go to a groin stretch. And after my groin stretch, I take it all the way back around to a quadricep stretch. When stretching the quads, get your heel to your butt, arch your back, and you should feel this stretch from the thigh all the way up across the anterior capsule of the hip to the rib cage and in the chest muscles, really, across the abdominals into the ribs. Now, I'm arching my back and dropping my knee, really trying to get a good full stretch. After I've done this for a while, I also like to do an abdominal crunch, which tilts the pelvis forward and gives a good deep stretch to the central quad. The quadriceps pulls to extend the knee. The hamstring has to relax to allow that extension to happen. If you go through life with tight hamstrings, you're just asking more of your quadriceps patella tendon mechanism to achieve the same goal, that is knee extension. So stretch those hamstrings. Tight hamstrings are a killer for people with anterior knee pain. And with that, let's train smart and stay strong.
I'd like to thank Bowling Air Force Base Fitness Center and their staff, Corey, John, and Taurus, for their outstanding support as we continue to keep you
fit for duty!